Welcome back to another episode of Planet Coaster, Haunted House, picking up right where we left off. I think this was our last ride we built, the Cychola 2, whatever it is. Our money is pretty low. 2,900. All right. Why is nobody in line for the teacups? I don't know, maybe they got sick of riding it for now. I don't see anything negative about it. Okay, I think we need to train some of these employees. I see some got two and some are on one. Okay, train. Anybody with one will train. Oh, we also got to give them a raise. Okay. Well, we still gotta ride a line for riding this. Not sure why nobody's riding the teacups here. Let's bring this down to 550. Maybe that'll help. I don't know. This is my first playthrough, by the way. Shop Looney Balloons has been empty for a while. Oh, they don't want balloons right now. I know what to say about that. See, they have some pre-built coasters here. They all have different excitement and fear levels. Well, we'd start at the bottom of the barrel if we can get enough money. Let's see, what would be... Let's check out rides. So we're up to here. The next ride, see, this one's excitement, 4.16, 3.82 fear, 4.27 nausea. And this one goes up to 5.80 on excitement, which would be pretty good. It's a little more affordable than our coaster. Wild Blue. This one's excitement and fear and nausea isn't as high as this one. I think we're gonna slap in this Wild Blue. Let's see, where do I want to put this? We need some pathing along this side of the park. But we could use this area. Wild Blue. Give it a little room, maybe. Place the entrance. Let's see. If we put the entrance over here, we could have kind of a longer line. Let's place the entrance there. Exit we'll put on this side. Okay, entrance path. Okay, scenery 32%. I forgot what we needed scenery at. Let's see, where was my at least? Ensure the average queue scenery rating of all currently open rides and ride stations is at least 59%. I think they raised that. 59%. Alright, well, let's open it. And let's start slapping in some scenery here. Scenery. Do I want all or do I want to specify? I want scenery. 34%. Ooh, this water tower is kind of cool. I like it. I like it a lot. Rotate. Planet coaster. Right. Says I can build it here. Looks kind of close to that, with that machine swinging around. The only one I have is Studios for pack, DLC pack. See, what's the Studios tank? That's kind of cool. Studio crew. Nice. Okay, we got 46%. Some of these are pretty expensive. Thief has been caught resolving three crimes. I didn't get to read the rest of it. Okay, scenery is up to 73%. Let's see what these are at. 49. The scenery is low on this one. I don't know why. There's quite a bit of scenery there. Let's see. Still 36%. Not sure why. Well, we slapped in about as much as I can fit over there. 53%. Okay, we got 4,600. Aircon unit, I'm not sure what that does. Put some benches along here. Let's see, do I need benches anywhere else? Probably a few places. There's so much to this game. I feel like you could play it a really long time trying to figure all this stuff out. Thieves are being caught left and right. Meanwhile, I'm just looking on what to build. Ooh, studio bins. Yeah. Put some trash bins around. Guessing Magic Turtle 1 is cheap. Not bad for my first go, I think. Not bad at all. I think I got yuck on my shoes. Everybody seems to be doing all right. Cycola 2 has a really plain looking queue. Cycola 2. Slapping some extra. All right, well, we're about a half hour in, so this is where I'm going to end this episode, and we'll see you in the next one.